talking about prayer and how to pray.
There are five parts of a prayer in the lesson today, so we're going to use our hands to help us remember.
Part one, praise. Praise is saying what you love about someone. It's saying, God, I love that you are good. I love that you made puppies. I love that you sent Jesus for our sins. Tell God what you love about him.
Part two, confess. Confession is a big word for owning up. It's when you ask for forgiveness for your sins. It's saying, I'm sorry I lied, or forgive me for getting in a fight with my brother or sister, or I'm sorry for not loving you like I should. Tell God how you've sinned and ask for forgiveness.
Part three, read. Reading God's words helps us see ourselves like in a mirror. It helps us understand who God is and who we are. It helps us pray because we know who we're praying to.
Part four, thanks. God has done so much for us. What can you be thankful for? Tell God all of those things.
Part five, ask. God says in Matthew 21:22, that if you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. Pray for others, yourself, for people to be healed, for God to provide, for wisdom, for people to be saved, for anything at all.
To review, the five parts of prayer are praise, confess, read, thanks, and ask.
Make sure when you pray, you find a quiet place where you can focus, and make sure you take time to pray every day. Now it's time for Crafts with Us. Hi, and welcome to Crafts with Us.
Today we're going to be making a prayer jar for when you don't know what to pray for. It has a whole bunch of ideas that you can just pick out and say, oh, I'll pray for this today.
So what you'll need for this craft is a jar,
some popsicle sticks,
and maybe stickers, ribbon,
anything that won't be too messy.
Okay, so first we're gonna focus on the popsicle sticks because that's very important.
So we have some ideas written down here on our popsicle sticks. For example, we have my friends.
All of the unfortunate people.
All of the sick people.
Five things I'm thankful for.
My family.
All of the hungry people.
And more. So, now you get your jar and all your decorations and you start decorating.
Time lapse this.
Time lapse!
And we're back! So we have gotten our jars, have stickers, pipe cleaners, and other ways you can decorate it is you could paint the jar.
You can write on it with some markers.
You could use paper and make your own little things and tape them on there. There's so many different ways you can decorate your jar.
So now we're going to take the popsicles that we put all our prayers on and stick them in the jar.
Now, whenever you can't think of a prayer, you go in the jar and you pick one out. And what I would pray for is five things I'm thankful for. Thanks for joining us on Crafts with Us. Bye. Hi, and welcome to Games with Us. Today we're going to be playing a fun game. So how you play is these three bags have no, not yet, and yes on them. So I'm going to give a scenario to Lena. Like, for example, I pray for a new toy. And Lena's going to try to throw it in to which one she thinks the answer's in.
I think it's no, because we shouldn't use God as our vending machine for things like toys.
Well, she missed, but it's okay. I'll help her out. Yay! Now, the next scenario is, I pray that you will forgive me for my sins.
The answer is yes, because God always loves us and will always forgive us of our sins.
choose, not yet, because we go off God's timeline and not our own timeline. And he chooses when something should happen.
Good job, Lily.
At least I tried. Okay, ready.
I pray that my friend will come to know Jesus.
I'm going to try to throw it in yet, because we want everybody to come to know Jesus so everybody can come to heaven. 3, 2, 1. We're really bad at this game.
Thank you for joining us on
Games with Us. Bye.
Oh no. I lost the rubber band. There was a moose. He liked to drink a lot of juice.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
There was a moose.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
The moose's name was Fred.
The moose's name was Fred.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
The moose's name was Fred.
The moose's name was Fred.
And then he drank the juice in bed.
He liked to drink the juice in bed.
Fred spilled his juice.
Fred spilled his juice.
Now he's a very sticky moose.
Now he's a very sticky moose.
Fred spilled his juice.
Fred spilled his juice.
Now he's a very sticky moose.
Now he's a very sticky moose.
Fred took a shower.
Fred took a shower.
And it lasted half.